morning, children. I am Abhirami, your teacher. Today, we are going to learn the letter Z. Okay? This is letter Z. Shall we trace it? Capital letter and small letter. Keep your fingers like that. Come on, let us trace. Sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line. This is uppercase Z. And this, lowercase. This is also very easy, right? Sleeping line, slanting line. Again, sleeping line, letter Z. What sound does it make? Zzz. Makes a sound. Zzz. Have you heard the bee buzzing? Zzz. Like this. Shall we sing the song? Yes, can you see the bees? Around the flower? Can we sing? Yes. Did you ever hear the bee buzz? A bee buzz, a bee buzz. Did you ever hear a bee buzz? Zzz. Like this. So Z makes the sound Z. Z. Okay? You know him? A little cute fellow. Who is he? He is a zebra. Very good, children. Nice, right? Begins with letter Z. Z. Zebra. Next. What is it? It's a zipper, zip in short, okay? See, you have it in your shirt, in your t-shirt, you pull it up. Yes, it's a zipper, zipper. Next. Oh, can you see the animals? Where are they? Very good. Have you been there? So what is it? It's a zoo. Can you see the animals in the zoo? Yes. Zebra. Who's he? Hippo. Yes. Yes. Can you see a parrot? Who's he? He's a louder. Giraffe. Very good. So all these animals live in a zoo. Begins with letter Z. This, you know the number? Zero. Begins with the letter Z, Z, zero. Right? What is it? It's a zero. A cross-cross slanting line. This is called zigzag. What is it called, children? Zigzag. Starts with letter Z. Zigzag. Okay. This is a vegetable. Have you seen him? Yes, he is called zucchini. Zzz. Zucchini. Okay? Starts with letter Z. Can we recollect the objects which we saw now? Yes, come on, tell. Zebra. Zipper. Zoo. Zero, zucchini, what is it? Zigzag. So all this begins with the letter Z. Makes the sound Z. Will you remember this, children? Thank you.